In Southwest Philadelphia, everyone was dressed to the nines for prom night. The HMS School for Children with Cerebral Palsy hosted an Alice in Wonderland themed dance for the students. This was also the school's first prom since the pandemic began, and it looks like everyone there was having a great time. The Pennsylvania